guys, this is YT42
and 64 Alpha,
and this is long overdue. Okay, so we got this in, first I should explain the game. Welcome to Mario Kart 8, but this is actually really long overdue. That was the chair. we got it back in October and we haven't done it since, so let's just get on with it.
Yeah, well, we kind of did.
Zoom.
Well, we kind of did do it since.
We've played it, but I think we've only played it once together. Jeez. I've played about 3 hours of it. The reason I did that is because Mario 8 came out. Hey. Shut your face, Mario. Mario Kart 8 came out, and then that TV is probably too loud. Yeah, turn down a little.
So unorganized.
Shut up. But yeah, we're just gonna, I'm not gonna explain anymore. It's just Mario Kart 8.
Thanks.
Oh, we got a new character, Toadette.
Damn.
I haven't played much of this, so. Press A.
Oh.
There you go. We're gonna go with our first ones.
Wait, can we actually do DLC?
No, we don't have fun. I haven't got any of the DLC at all, so it's just gonna be the vanilla game. Oh, why don't you choose Yoshi, because that's what we did back in.
In the Wii U.
Wii. Bandwagon.
Wait, how do you check? Slim. How do you check the speed? How do you check?
Checks plus. But yeah, we're excited to do this. Like, super excited.
Oh my god, can this like.
I think you want a lot of handling. Handling's good.
Oh my god! Do you know what? My understand this.
Alright, let's go. First off is the mushroom cup. That's our Grand Prix.
Okay!
Shut up. You probably killed everyone's ears. Anyway, Mario Kart 8. This is one of my favorite Mario Kart games behind Mario Kart DS, and I haven't played many of these.
Why does this look like a newspaper, like, report?
It's meant to be.
Mario
Kart Stadium.
Jeez, bro.
Yeah, we can actually skip this and drink.
Oh god, what is there? No, I'm just kidding.
I love this. Wait, I started off way too late. Okay. But Mario Kart 8. It is a Mario Kart game, but it plays similar to 7, as in like with the coins and everything.
And like the hang glider.
Yep, and but this time there is anti-gravity sections.
Which is anti-climatic.
No, it's anti-gravity, not anti-climatic.
Oh,
I always do that on the section.
In my language.
Oh god damn it. Okay, so the more coins that you have, the faster you can go.
Even though what? Why did I like stop right now?
You remember how to do tricks, right?
No.
You press the drift button just about when you're just about to go.
Ah!
Ah! I just see you smash into it.
I'm gonna catch up to you.
You're the newcomer in this place. Don't worry guys, we're not severely behind. We're not severely behind, the commentary is not severely behind the game audio. Game. Trust me, I know what you're thinking. Stupid. Oh yeah, horns in this game, my favourite part. This is the best part of that game. You love horns, don't you? You just gotta press the icon without any arms.
The heck? Maybe there is
one. It's cool. Everyone has a ball. Oh, I saw, was it Lemmy or Larry or something? It seems pretty awesome. Oh yeah, on the anti-gravity sections, it's actually good to.
Okay, Luigi, I'm gonna catch that ticket. Die.
Oh, you could have. played as Lemmy. That's Larry.
Die! Come on, how did you...
Don't say that. Wait. Are you behind me?
Oh, boy!
Oh, what? No. I'm about to fall. No. Fourth.
You came fourth. I didn't see your screen.
Wait, I came fourth. At the beginning of New Super Mario Bros. Mario Kart Wii.
Oh god,
things are gonna go repeating themselves, aren't they? Yeah, we were watching some of those.
But I was second. And I was just, I think came third.
Yeah, I think you came second. Oh, I love this course here. It's a stage. What a park.
Looks hungry.
It's actually really nice. I mean, this game looks really nice. See the pavement all covered in water. That looks really nice.
It's just... No, it's good.
Okay.
No, it's good. No.
That could be mine.
Ah! Oh, thank you. You gave me a speaker.
Oh, yeah. I'm straight for these. Thanks.
What? How did you get...
Because there's a little speedy up thing in the box. They, there's a speaker. That's Richie Rich's memory of Forest. Alright, let's keep going through here. I mean, what's your opinion on this game? You played much of it?
Not much.
Whoa. That's the scariest. That's a big jump scare. So we need to do them as well. We have FNAF 2 and 3.
Get 4! Well, I use...
4 is by far the scariest, because it's not video, it's audio. And you have to remember. And it's, that's the easiest way to scare someone. It's audio, so you have to listen to the abominations.
Oh, so you don't actually... So if the volume is turned down, you're dead.
You can't, you have to be in a quiet environment in order to play. In fact, it's kind of like the non-let's play game, because you have to be quiet.
Yeah.
I suppose you could have a commentary. I mean, you're going to be with me for the FNAF games?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because that Pikachu is so scared, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm so scared.
Can you stop using that car?
You can't change cars after you go into a...
I mean, it's so annoying when you always use it.
I know, it's my favorite car.
Well, that's stop using it.
I'm using my favorite character. No. Okay. Come on, you can make 6. If you got 12, then I would love so much. Well, you got above half, so that still counts as a victory. See, you could have played as Lemmy. That's your favorite, right?
Oh, yeah.
Lemmy, you thought Larry was Lemmy, didn't you?
Yeah. I can't play.
Can't you read? No, there's no differences between the characters. It's just the vehicles.
Oh. Yeah. So different vehicles.
It's Sweet Mountain from Sonic Colors.
Oh yes.
That's exactly what it looks like. It looks like Sweet Mountain.
That's what I like.
Wait, there's a Yoshi over there. A blue Yoshi. Hang on. What? No, my engine blew up. It'd be better.
That means.
Hang on. Alright.
Whoa! I've got that X torch.
No, yeah, the banana. Oh yeah. You know what I'm about to talk about.
Credit, stop knocking over the stupid thing.
Road rage! Nah, but
Waluigi
has a new catchphrase.
Got a drunk man on the loose.
Waluigi has a new catchphrase.
Oh, baby, here we go!
It is. is so funny when he says it.
Yeah.
I mean, if it isn't obvious enough, Waluigi is my favorite.
Toadette, did you just try? Oh wait, I've gone back because. Oh!
Can I drift, please? Drift. Thank you. 98 is a specialist in that.
Oh god damn it! Yeah! Weird commentary.
Wow, Toadette, thank you for one of the mushrooms.
Thank you for using the suicide route. Why are you saying shut up to me for making references?
Oh.
It's the suicide route from Rama Future.
No, the turn!
Four. Hey, you got four. Sweet.
Not sweet!
Shut up!
Okay, let's see what the
I'm in the same place. Yeah!
Wait. Wow, I'm gonna check the time to check the recording, actually.
You always do that.
I know, but it's good. That way you don't. You make sure that nothing bad has happened. Yeah, epic music.
That was... Look at me! Look at that!
Ooh, you see that face?
That face.
And then... Ooh, and then I get a double. Yeah. And then I throw a bomb and then... Oh. And then I do...
Look how I try to speak. What? Why is it? Oh, okay.
Look at me. Oh, look at you.
Just like, wait, let me on the track.
The heck?
Alright, that's the end of the mushroom cup.
Wait!
Yay. Honestly, I hate this music that goes. Can
you be like realistic?
No, it sounds pretty real, right? I wish I could play something.
Wait a minute, I'm gonna.
I'll press A to join.
Which one is me? There's two 64s.
It doesn't matter the top one, there you go. Yeah. Oh, you can use a suit if you want. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go with mummy as well. Let's go.
What? There's more?
What do you mean?
There's more costumes? I didn't know. How do I get back?
Me.
How do I.
To me. Okay.
I'm gonna be Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, let's go Harley and Sue. I've been playing a lot of Zelda lately. What's with that voice? Oh, you got the Sonic. You got the Sonic hat. Look at that, it's so adorable.
I know, right?
Yeah, let's go sport bike. We've got a funky monster. And let's keep the power foil, but I don't want funky monster actually.
Yeah.
I want the roller wheels.
That's pretty good, yeah.
Yeah! Oh hell no! Hell no!
Oh hell no! Uh-oh!
I'm Rallo. Do you remember that elevator that we once went to?
Ding ding. Oh god.
It was horribly out of tune. Mario Motors.
Yeah,
this is Sage from Smash, and RX is Dave from this game. What? It's from this game.
You're lying to me.
Oh wait, I forgot. No, I'm backwards, what?
Gotta go fast.
Shut up.
Whoa. Okay.
Gotta go fast.
This has a lot worse.
Yar to the slow, yar to the slow.
Dangling. Oh my god.
Yar to the slow, yar to the slow, yar to, yar to.
Oh god!
I didn't see him.
Smooth little knucklepits.
Now my first when I'm done awfully.
Smooth little knucklepits.
Wee. Whoa. Don't touch the grass.
Smooth move.
Grass.
Smooth.
Shut up. Grass is not, it's not good for you. Are you aware that grass is part of an illegal substance? Drugs. Oh no.
Oh look how fast I got. You're gonna go fist. You're gonna go fist and fist and fist and fist and gonna go fist. Gonna get fist and fist and fist and fist.
I'm a cool set y'all go around. Dun, 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 dun.
Go,
gotta go faster. Gotta go faster. Gotta go faster, 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 faster.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get this. Smooth move, no hands, I'm gonna beat you around.
Go, gotta go fast!
Woohoo! Gotta go fast and finish.
No, it's reminded me of, it's reminded me of Launch Base Zone, you know, the last zone in Sonic 3.
Around if I get lightning strike, I'll go in.
Well, you know what I have to say?
What?
Yeah!